Hello.
Hello, dear. Is the coast clear? Are you all alone?
Yes, I am, Mr. Peters. At last, my husband's gone.
Did he use me as an excuse again for going out?
You're right, Mr. Peters, and I almost laughed out loud.
Oh, don't he know? You can see right through his little game.
Well, I guess not, Mr. Peters. He still calls her by your name.
If it weren't for you, I'd have fired that fool long ago.
Think how I feel, Mr. Peters. Why I married him, I don't know.
Well, are you sure? He won't suspect you spent these hours with me.
While he's out slipping around with her, he thinks I'm watching my TV.
I just hope he won't get back home till after 10.
He'll be late, Mr. Peters, and he'll blame once again.
Well, I'll hang up, 'cause I can't wait to be with you once more.
Please hurry, Mr. Peters, I'll be waiting at the door. Please hurry, Mr. Peters,
I'll meet you at the door.